Hi everyone, I am Vasish Kapoor and in today's video, I am sharing my top 5 favorite cloud hosting providers and why they are worth checking out. Whether you are launching a website, running a business, or just need a reliable cloud infrastructure, these platforms have you covered. So let's dive in. First on my list is UpCloud. What I love most about UpCloud is its lightning fast performance with its Max-IOPS storage technology. It's also extremely reliable with great uptime and easy-to-scale resources. Perfect for developers who need robust and high-performance cloud servers. I have kept UpCloud on the top of the list mainly because this is my primary cloud hosting provider for more than 3 years now. UpCloud pricing starts from just 7 euros per month. This 7 euro per month server gives you 1 GB of RAM, 1 V of CPU, and 25 GB of high-speed Max-IOPS storage. Second and next up is DigitalOcean. This one is popular among developers because of how simple it is to set up and manage. Their droplets are very affordable and ideal for small projects, but they're also scalable and can scale easily if your business grows. Plus, their community tutorials are a huge plus. A standard droplet, which is actually cloud VPS, with 1 GB of RAM, 1 V of CPU, and 25 GB of high-speed storage will cost you around $6 per month plus taxes. Third one on my list is Kamatera. If you need flexible pricing and powerful infrastructure, Kamatera is your go-to. They offer a wide range of server configurations and their customer support is excellent. Always ready to help you set up exactly what you need. A standard droplet, which is actually a cloud VPS with 2 GB of RAM, 1 V of CPU, and 20 GB high-speed storage, will cost you just $6 per month, plus taxes. This is higher RAM but smaller storage, built for performance over storage. And for those looking for affordable cloud hosting with beginner-friendly features, Hostinger is a great choice. Their cloud hosting plans are perfect for websites and small businesses with excellent performance at a budget-friendly price. I'm not a big fan of Hostinger, but for those who do not want to mess around with the server management using PuTTY or Terminal, Hostinger lets you host your website on a decent cloud server with enough resources in an easy-to-use control panel. You can claim very high discounts by paying for 48 months at once, and it is $7.99 per month when paid for 48 months. Total cost comes around $383. It gets you free daily backups, a free domain name, 200 GB of NVMe storage, 2 CPU cores, and 3 GB of RAM. So this is a decent amount of resources to start your blog or portfolio websites with some traffic. And lastly, Vultr. If you need cloud infrastructure with a global footprint and super fast deployment times, Vultr won't disappoint. It's perfect for businesses needing low latency servers and strong global presence. You can buy a cloud server for as low as $2.50 per month to start with, but it's good enough only for learning purpose. A standard cloud server with 1 GB RAM, 1 V CPU, and 25 GB of high-speed storage will cost you around $5 per month. So guys, these were my top 5 cloud hosting providers. Each one brings something unique to the table depending on your needs. Vultr has the minimum entry. Hostinger gets you value for money in the long term. UpCloud gives you the stress-free performance and availability. Kamatera offers you little more than the others. And DigitalOcean gives you the power of infrastructure and possibilities as you scale. So whether you're looking for speed, flexibility, or budget-friendly options, you've got some great choices here. So let me know in the comments which one is you considering or already using. Thanks for watching this video and do not forget to subscribe for more.